Jazzy's and Manny's channel. Today is a special video for you guys. I'm actually going to be cooking today, and I'm going to be cooking entomatadas. As you guys may know, I'm Hispanic. So, well, me and Manny are Hispanics. So, I'm going to be making like enchiladas. I'm pretty sure you guys have heard of them before. So, they're like red or green sauce. Sometimes they have cheese and onions inside. Well, the ones I've eaten before, they have cheese and onions, or steak, or chicken, beans. So the ones I'm going to be making today, they're kind of like enchiladas, but they're just tomato sauce. No jalapenos or nothing like that. So I'm going to be doing them from beans and chicken. Well, I wanted to teach you guys how to make them because this is really easy. For me, it's really difficult to make enchiladas. I really don't know how to make them. I need to start making them though. I know how to cook, but just not as much as like my mom or my mother-in-law. So this is a really easy recipe for you guys to follow. It's like tomato and onions. That's it. So right now I'm actually boiling the chicken. I added onions and salt. Just like a piece of onion. I love onion. I love the taste of onion, so I added a big chunk of onion and salt, as much as you want. And then I have the beans ready. I actually boiled them last night. So right now what I'm going to be doing is the sauce. So let me teach you guys how to make the sauce. I'm going to teach you guys everything. So I hope you guys like this recipe. Don't forget to give this a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Down below is the button. And don't forget to let me know in the comments down below if you guys like this kind of videos and if you guys want me to make more of this video. So enjoy. Let's get to it. As you guys seen on the video. So now I'm gonna be shredding the chicken while the tomatoes are ready to be on the blender, okay? So let's seen. I just put them in a pot and let them heat for a little bit till like they start like bubbling, I guess boiling a little bit. Don't let them burn. But this is the beans. So now I'm just waiting for the tomatoes still to get done, and then everything will be ready to start making the entomatadas. Sorry, I had to think about it again. So here it is. Okay guys, so the beans are ready over there. So this is how the tomatoes look. I'm gonna start putting them on the blender and then I'm gonna boil them. Just boil the, just exactly how I did with the beans, that's what I'm gonna do. So let's get to it. Finally in the last part, and we're gonna be putting the tortilla in oil and then in, dip it in the sauce and then add whatever you want, like beans or chicken. So I'll show you guys how I make them, and I hope you guys like this video, and please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Todo casi.